Welcome to iApple channel. In this video, we are going to see how to take screenshot from your Microsoft Office programs. It can be softwares like PowerPoint or Word. Let's get started. In the latest version of Microsoft Office, we have a new option to take screenshot of the desktop automatically. You can find the option here. There are two ways to insert a screenshot. You can select a particular window, or you can also select particular region of the desktop. First, let's capture an image of the window. Here I'm going to select the Chrome browser here. I'm going to click it. You can see that screenshot is automatically captured. Next way is to capture the particular region of your desktop. So let's see how to do it. I'm going to insert a new slide, and then here I'm going to insert the screenshot based on my requirement. I'm going to click screen clipping, and then I'm going to select the region which I want to insert. I'm going to select this part of the desktop, and then you can see it's automatically captured. Hope you find this tip very useful. If you like it, please subscribe and share my channel. Thank you.